Hello guys, it's me Luke, and I'm just doing this quick video just to talk about this bonus XP that I've heard of from, well, when I logged in. I saw it a couple days ago and I did buy a couple items. It is bonus XP, like 50% more XP, like two Christmases ago. They give you the Festive Aura, which I am wearing right now. I can't use it yet, which it don't really matter that I can't use it yet. Because I've got, it'll be the top right hand corner or something. There'll be like little videos there showing you the couple of stuff that I bought, like you know, summoning supplies and shit like that. So yeah, it's going to be quite an expensive month. So I had to sell my Halloween mask because I was low on money and I needed money. I'm not bothering buying shit like Tarva or all like that no more. There's no point. It's a bit waste of money now. Plus with all that stupid shard crap you've got to go through, it doesn't seem worth it anymore even just to go up. Where you going? Ugh, I just don't think the don't see a point of going and killing monsters for it anymore because of that new monster drop. They don't drop the items no more, they drop the shards. If you already knew, then you knew. So yeah, as you can see, I did eventually get the unicorn horns, and I got 2.4 mil spirit shards. I've already had the pouches for ages. A couple herb supplies that'll get me to 99 hopefully. There's a lot of farming stuff in my bank as well, actually, for that matter, still. Still from when I did Road to 99 Slayer, actually. To be fair, they're all still there. I couldn't open getting rid of them, I just thought I might as well plant them, but I never got around to doing it. So, yeah. Now, a lot of people have been asking me what I have been up to on RuneScape, basically. I practically quit, but I quit in the sense of that I turned my private offline, so nobody, I mean, look, this is my friend list, people are online, and normally they would pop up saying hi, but they can't, because I turned private off. I'm in no clan, I'm in my own friends chat, just for YouTube's sake. If anyone watches my videos on YouTube, I always tell them, you can come in my friends chat, I'm always in there. So I'll always be in there, even though that my private is offline, I always will be inside there. So yeah, that's that. That will get me to 96. My crimsons should get me close to 96, and then Pakyak. If I'm lucky, I should be able to get 99 summoning. That them shards won't get me there. That alone won't get me there. Plus I'm selling my Santa soon, hopefully. I don't think I don't know. I do like running around with a Santa on. I liked the blue Halloween as well, but I just couldn't afford to keep it. I had to sell it for this stupid month. So we'll see how things go. So yeah, comment down below as well, actually, because I also want to know what you guys are doing for this month. I mean, me, you know what I'm doing. I'm doing a bit of bits and bats. I'm going to be doing some smithing, some summoning, some herb lore, maybe some crafting with the gold bracelets as well. I got the Shaman's hands, and then I got the Shaman's boots. So that'll do my summoning justice. Might do a bit of construction. So yeah, I know this video is a bit random, but I was meaning to do it, but because I did the video yesterday, and the clips that you see on the screen of when I were buying my items, that was my original video, but I had my microphone turned off at the time. So I'm talking away like an idiot for near enough about 10 minutes, and quite interesting video as well, actually. I'm talking about quite a few things, but it seems it just cut off. So yeah, so the purpose of this whole account now, with all the 99s on it and shit, it is just going to be possibly a staking account. I'm still working on it. I do want to get max cape, and then I'm probably going to quit for good. But I'm not 100% sure right now. So I've nearly logged out instead of ending the video. So thanks for watching, you guys. Leave a like and a comment if you would, and comment down below, obviously, on some of the skills that you will be doing on this month's thing. It's for every day, like the first of the year or 2 years ago, so I can't use mine for another 42 minutes. You can do it every day for about an hour, then you've got to wait till the next day, hour. It does have a cap on it, obviously, which is the hour or a big cap. I don't know what the cap is, but it's worth looking at.